in Nevada, Nevada DMV works on a demerit system. If you get 12 points within a 12-month period, your license will be suspended or revoked by the Department of Motor Vehicles.
However, if you do get close to that 12 points, you can attend a traffic school to have 3 points removed. It's certainly advisable to not, if you go over the 12 points, they will not let you go to traffic school, so you must do it before you exceed the 12 points.
And your license will be revoked for 6 months if you hit that 12 points or more within a 12-month period.